All right, let's take a look at it. Again, you have to remove those grouping symbols, and 3 times 2 is 6x. 3 times 3 is 9. 41 minus, well, 4 times 2 is 8x. That's minus 8x. And minus 4 times 1 is minus 4 plus 7x. What do you get here? 6x plus 9. Let's see, 41 minus 4 is going to be 37. And then minus 8x plus x is just minus x. What would I do now? I would add x to both sides. That's 7x plus 9 is equal to 37. Subtract 9 from both sides, and you get 7x equals 28. What do you do now? Divide both sides by 7, and you get x equals 4. Thank you.